Guys, I know Spice World. I went to the cinema to see Spice World.
Just saying this a couple of months in advance. Taron Egerton owns my ass.
That's lovely. I don't need any more. I've got plenty. For one man, I think.
Okay. Very quickly.
Have you heard the difference between Kanye West live and Kanye West recorded?
I'm nowhere near a big enough star to get away with that yet.
Yes.
Am I?
You just got into a Twitter.
Taron Egerton, crack me open like a walnut, please.
From the day we arrived on the planet.
It's the Lion King, isn't it?
I go for a drink on Tuesday.
We were making love by Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we chilled on Sunday.
Nice.
Yeah?
Word perfect.
There we go.
Is this a pen you win from being a great archer downstairs in the archery competition?
No way.
You're looking.
Is that a pen?
If I ever got to hook up with a celebrity, I dear God hope it's with Taron Egerton's fine Pip Pip Cheerio ass. Quite proud of my ass, actually. It's big. That there's no denying that.
Michelle Hughes publicist is going absolutely nuts.
There she is.
There she is. Going nuts.
Stop.
Shut up. I just said Michelle's going to come in and tell us.
Is it Romeo and Juliet?
That's crazy.
That is the hardest call in the back.
Come at me.
Anyway, can I just say that I let Taron Egerton slit my throat with his jawline any day? Wow. I mean, that doesn't sound particularly pleasant or sexy in any way, but I guess it's a compliment, so thank you very, very much. I got it from my dad.
Okay. Someone referred... At Radio 1 earlier, I was referred to as sassy. And I'm feeling that, because I do feel... that there is a bit of sass to me.
Onoron Yogi Gachi.
Oh my gosh.
Onoron Yogi Gachi.
You're not secretly Korean, are you?
Do you just secretly speak Korean?
No.
Yeah. Taron Egerton is a white boy that I trust to destroy my bussy. What does that mean?
Read a lot.
Yeah,
you know.
Why I flow?
You're
going to
be good at this game.
I'm
so
not
basically,
sure. I'm not sure I'm going to really try. I do like a proper Geordie accent, but I think that's quite. Is that relatively near?
Sort of.
Is it? No, bad. Yeah, little Raj Packet.
Hey, what's that mean?
Popping fresh out the kitchen, Mama rolling that body, got every man in your wish. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. That's where it's from! When I walked into the studio, yeah. I thought we'd met. Yeah. I remember you from Torchwood.
It was in my right hoodie, does it? Wait, I'll tell you what, put that back in your hand. I want you to say that.
Oh!
It looks like ant and deck put together. Amazing. Amazing.
My ideal weight is Taron Egerton on top of me. My mum's gonna see this.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
This is the closing for Taron to read into camera.
It's for you.
Look!
When I read it, look what happens. This has been 60 seconds
with Taron Egerton only on Cinemax, and now we look
this
foolish.
Has been 10.
Here we are.
This has been three
this
minutes.
Has been 60 seconds. Okay.
This has been 60 seconds with. Oh, what's your name again? Taron. Taron.
Egerton.
You've got to change the name, dude.
I know, yeah.
What are you going to make it?
Hugh Jackman. What's that?
That's draft beer in a bottle that they deliver.
I'll have a sip of draft. Okay, so I'm glad that somewhere along the way, little old me has given you a kick. Thank you very much.